Ramani. I am currently a freshman in high school and both a member of the Unruly Theater Project and the DC Youth Slam Team, so I was very glad to be invited to perform just to advocate for our LGBTQ youth in the way that I know best, which is poetry. I was made to defy. A serpentine palette, red, blue, yellow, swirling to make crystalline brown. I was made denied, produced with my rights written, my fate predetermined. Your body is a temple, they say, but not mine to pray in. Women too hormonal, emotional to govern their own lives. I was made cast aside, screaming in the mouth of a tempestuous storm, voice growing hoarse. The rain pelts South Asian backs, and still we cling to the ruins of wooden boats. No rescue helicopter coming our way, change yet to be induced. You were forced to comply, to sacrifice your happiness to fit their twisted standards. Tradition prevents transition, conformity their strings of submission. Our gender, skin, and love isn't cause to be ashamed. We are meant to have pride, to stamp bliss in smile lines. We have every right to live for more than being alive. We are meant to have identity, to be a person we love. We can't eschew our humanity to subdue their fear of power retreating. You were meant to try. Thank you.